The audio system without navigation includes an AM/FM radio, CD player, USB iPod interface, Bluetooth streaming audio, and if so equipped, SiriusXM satellite radio. SiriusXM satellite radio is included for a period of time from the original sale date of the vehicle. A variety of factors can affect satellite radio reception, including weather, trees, bridges, tunnels, parking garages, tall buildings, and ground-based AM or FM transmitters. To help ensure quality reception, avoid placing cargo in a way that blocks the satellite radio antenna. For more information on SiriusXM satellite radio, see your Nissan Connect owner's manual or go to www.siriusxm.com. Press this button, then touch Source to choose an audio source. Touch a selection from the launch bar from any audio mode to play a different source. With the audio screen displayed, touch Source, then touch Customize Audio Sources, and drag your preferred sources to the launch bar to customize these keys. Touch Back to confirm the setting. Use these controls to move through stations, tracks, or folders. You can also control the audio system using the touchscreen. For example, touch the menu key from the AM or FM radio screen to scroll through listed stations. In SiriusXM satellite radio mode, there are touchscreen keys for choosing channels and categories. To set the current station or channel as a preset, touch and hold one of the six preset keys until a beep sounds. When in CD mode, touch CD menu to select from a list of tracks. Touch repeat or random to change the play pattern. To adjust the settings for the audio system, touch settings on the launch bar, then touch sound and the audio feature you wish to adjust. The speed-sensitive volume feature increases the volume level at higher speeds and decreases it at lower speeds. Please see your Nissan Connect owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.